Someone asked me what kind of salsa this is. This is from Sam's. I've never, if they had hot, I would buy hot, but I've never seen it. It's refrigerated, and it's you know, not the best salsa I've ever had, but it's a large amount for a little bit of money, which is why I buy it. I like it. It's good, a good flavor. You add a little salt. Tell you what, if you were to like pour some Tabasco in here and then mix this up, it would probably taste better, but I'm okay with it. Boy, this cat's died and gone to heaven. I gave her a spoonful of tuna, and she is loving that. Breezy, get away. All right, I'm fixing to go make Abel's leather sheath for his neck knife. All right, I have slightly modified my neck knife sheath. This is for Abel, and he wanted mahogany. And believe me, it was very tempting to put a little black fade around here, but he didn't ask for that, and I don't want to force something on somebody just because I like doing it. But everything come out nice. Edge, I really like my belt loops now. This, it did have a little thing that come up right here. And yeah, it looked good on paper, but I didn't like it on leather. So, Abel, your knife will fit in here with a little bit of pressing and wiggling and forming with your thumbs. Not, make sure you don't get your fingernails in the leather, but here's how I would do it. Wrap your knife in saran wrap, plastic wrap. Hold this underwater, fill it up with the water, you know, underneath the tap, and hold it under the water for about 30 seconds, and then empty it out. Shove your knife in there as far as it'll go with the saran wrap on, and then take your thumbs and mash around the handle area and try to mash it. You know, what you're trying to do is pull the leather down around the handle on the bottom edge of the handle and on the back edge of the handle. And once you've got it formed really good, careful not to dig your fingernails in the leather because it will leave fingernail marks. And then pull the knife out, unwrap the saran wrap, make sure the knife isn't wet, and then just let this set for a day or two and dry. And then your knife will fit like a glove. All right, I'm fixing to mail your two knives and this here, and send you a bill. And whenever you pay me, I'm going to go get my lumber for the stairs and finish that.
Hey, Stumpy. My goodness, you have really gotten big. Your head is gigantic compared to the rest of you. Hey, Stumpy. Poor thing. It looks like your tail is about to fall off. I wished I could keep you through the winter. Sorry. You've been around all summer long. I hope you make it through the winter. See ya.